This is Rachel with Nutrilution in Miami Beach, Florida. In this clip, we're going to talk about how exercise improves your cholesterol. By now, you've probably heard or read that, in fact, exercise does help your cholesterol levels, and it helps actually all around your cardiovascular health and your circulatory health. So you might ask, how does exercise help? Well, first of all, it helps make your heart muscle stronger. So the better your heart is able to pump the blood, the better your circulatory health. It also helps to raise your HDL levels. And your HDL is the cholesterol, it's sort of the carrier for the cholesterol that takes the bad cholesterol away from your vessels and to your liver. Some great exercises that you can do are cardiovascular exercise, so things that actually require you to be moving and stay moving for usually about a minimum of 30 minutes. And that includes a warm up, or that actually, in addition to about a 5 to 10 minute warm up and about a 5 to 10 minute cool down. So if you don't like doing things like Stairmaster or aerobics, there's always walking, swimming, bicycling. And make sure that you bring your water with you and that you drink plenty of water to keep your circulatory health active and lubricated. This has been Rachel with Nutrilution.